All right, what's up, guys? Putting a new intake on the 36. Got to raise it up so it doesn't get snow. I had it mounted down in the bumper, so it was getting a bunch of water and snow and stuff. So in this episode, I'm moving it closer to the engine bay and building a little box around it. And we'll show you what that looks like when it's done.
Cheers.
Another matching seat. So we have a seat, which you will see in a little bit.
New snow tires. Things are meaty.
What's going on there today?
Stay tuned. We'll get them in.